had a good win tonight. Tell us about your win real quick.
Yeah, it was accidental headbutt stoppage in the end of the six, but I haven't fought in 11 months. Felt good to be out there, make my pro debut, and for top rank. I found my jab, I started finding my jab, my 1-2s, I really started finding my rhythm, and unfortunately, you know, picked up the cut.
So what happens in that situation? They go to scorecards, though?
There we go.
And you got the W.
Unanimous.
Now, the cut's pretty bad. It looks like 12
stitches. 8 stitches, 60 days. No.
You're ready to get back in there in 60
days.
Come
on, man.
Okay, we talked about this before. Who do you want to fight next? You were top ranked,
you know what?
Win?
You know.
Crawford?
Well, I'm with top rank, so the route is to get to Crawford. But I want to have a rematch with Errol Spence, man.
Tell me about fighting Spence, and what do you think? Who wins Crawford or Spence? You're the guy who gave Spence a very tough fight.
You know, Spence, man, this is what I tell people. I said, Spence, you don't realize how much power is behind his punches. Even that jab. Like, you saw the Mikey fight. You know, Mikey couldn't get in because of that powerful jab. He kept him at bay. And that takes effect. So every time, the thing with Errol is he hits you, it's 80% power, consistent. Every punch is boom, boom, boom. Crawford is when it comes to skill, man, that guy is so talented. You know what? Good fight. If I don't know.
So how'd you pick a winner? How about you and Crawford? What would happen?
I'll give my best. I'll give my best. That's all I can.
That's all you can say. Let's talk about this. You sparred, very famous. It went viral. McGregor. Are you ready to fight Conor in a boxing ring? Because Radar is looking for a fight.
Come on, no, so I've called him out. I said, let's go.
What happens in that fight?
I'll beat him.
Easy. Do you stop him? Do you knock him out?
Well, over 12 rounds.
Yeah.
He's, you know. I'm going to beat the crap out of him over 12 rounds.
What about McGregor and Paulie Malignaggi? Who wins that one? They're having a war of words.
Paulie.
Why?
Because he's the guy. And when it comes to experience, Paulie will go into a training camp. He'll get ready. Paulie's got the knowledge. He's a former, you know, champion. Come on.
Conor's boxing is not that good, you're saying?
Not to beat a professional champion. No.
Who can he beat right now in boxing?
A D-grade fighter.
Just a journeyman type.
That's
no contender.
Yeah, his hand's not bad, but it's not standard for elite fighters.
Canelo Jacobs, who wins?
I thought Jacobs beat Triple G. I honestly thought he beat him. I've got to go with Canelo, but Jacobs has got that upset factor. You know, he's the guy that can upset it to beat Canelo.
Okay. How about this fight that's coming up? Joshua, Big Baby.
Joshua.
Why?
Joshua. He's the more solid, clean heavyweight. He looks good.
Okay. What about another heavyweight fight I'm going to ask you about? Wilder against Dominic Brazil.
I'm going to go with Wilder because he's on a run. He's on a winning run. He's on a knockout run. I'm going to go with Wilder. He's